an actual explosion, there should be a lot of road damage, sidewalk damage,